It was bright red morning when I saw the loveliest girl in the world.